What's going on, YouTubers? Mr. Brushes right here. Give you guys an update on my Losi CTE 2.0 MIP Pro 8 buggy conversion. Just got it back running again. One of the receivers had went bad on me. So I just replaced that. Got a few more packages. Got some, got a couple more of those Revo Lipos. I definitely like the performance of them, so I ordered two more 4S's for my fifth scales. Two for the low end, two more for my Baja. But this is the CTE 2.0. Let me take the body off for you guys. Right here, we're running a ProTec Lipo 4S. 5,100 C. We got a Spectrum servo, 6250. Just got another Spectrum receiver, SR415. We got the Mamba Monster up in here. Mamba Monster 2, 22 kV. Got the mud guards on the back. Got the MIP carbon carbon shock towers. I'm also running the Losi 8 big bore shock, 15 millimeters. Also got a 5S Thunder Power LiPo that I'm also running here. Thing has crazy power. Running ProLine calipers on ProLine Split 6 rims. These are the LiPos I got for the fifth scales. These are some Revo Electrics 4S's. That's my drone right here. So, but definitely this is definitely a fun bucket, you know. I ain't racing it or nothing, you know, I'm just bashing it, just having fun with it. So hopefully I can get some videos. I just got everything back up today. So, hopefully this weekend I'll be able to take it out, get some runs of 4S and 5S. It's definitely Monster, handles well in the dirt, you know, handles well on the track. And I'm not racing or anything, I'm just out here bashing with it. You know, I haven't been running anything besides the fifth scales a little bit lately. You know, I definitely got addicted to those. So, but, you know, I'm about to get into some of my eighth scale cars. Also got a Team Associated SEAE that I'll probably bring out this weekend as well. But anyways, I'm out.